Charlie Gill, members of sponsorship team, members of the GCC, ladies, gentlemen, good afternoon. It is indeed a pleasure for me to welcome you to the new look launch of Spice Mars 2010. We embarked upon a thrust of innovations to make a difference, to have signature events delivered in a professional manner that are all-encompassing. We do recognize that Carnival belongs to all of us. Carnival is for Grenada and Grenadians. And as much as we can do to encourage more and more of our people to be part of the Carnival celebrations, it is extremely important. I would like, as we launch forward for Spice Mars 2010, to encourage you all to continue to take part and to support not only the activities held by the GCC, but the activities held by the various parish committees. The build-up to Carnival is Carnival, and together with the parish committees, the private promoters, and all stakeholders, coming together is the only way we can have a successful event. So we do encourage you to support the activities of all parties as we move forward towards the second Monday and Tuesday of August. I would like to say thank you to Lime, who is our major sponsor, and thank you to all other sponsors who have come on board to support Spice Mars. We're well aware that gate receipts cannot cover the cost. We're well aware that we're in hard economic times. And if we put our hands together, GCC, government, and private entities, we can deliver on a successful Spice Mars 2010. To the public, we'd like to encourage you to have a safe carnival, to have a good carnival, to play a mass like you never played before. Because in 2010, we want to ensure that Spice Mars takes one more step to being the signature festival of the summer in this Caribbean. Welcome to this launch, and we encourage you to continue to support the activities of the GCC, and we will undoubtedly deliver a Spice Mars to remember. Thank you very much.